This news is covering the economy now. Rhode Island is still struggling to recover from the recession. Fortunately, there are a few events moving to the Ocean State that are helping speed up that process. The Bay Colony Dog Show is one of them. Last year, it brought in $1 million, and this year's contest starts today. Eyewitness News reporter Stephen Schuler has the details now from the Providence Mobile Newsroom.
Today was the kickoff of the four-day event, and organizers say it's not only a good time, but a big boost to the local economy. The Providence Convention Center has gone to the dogs. Opening day at the Bay Colony Dog Show brought out dozens of breeds competing for top prize.
People can come and learn to talk to breeders and learn about the different breeds and maybe even find a dog that might fit into their lifestyle.
After more than 100 years in Boston, the show moved to Providence last year, bringing with it about 10,000 spectators. Organizers estimate the event pumped more than $1 million into the local economy.
We love it here. And Providence has been very nice to us, and we hope we'll be part of the Providence environment going forward, and we hope we're contributing something.
Thousands of dogs will compete in four different shows over the next few days. In addition to the competition, dog lovers can take care of some holiday shopping or check out the backstage grooming area. And after all the hard work, it will be time to continue the tradition once again.
It takes all year. As soon as this weekend is over, we'll start preparing for next year.
I live to go to shows, and as my aunt from Cranston will tell you, I've gone to the dogs.
The Bay Colony Dog Show runs through Sunday here at the Providence Convention Center. For more information on ticket prices and hours, log on to our website, WPRI.com, and click on the Know More section. In Providence with the Mobile Newsroom, I'm Stephen Schuler, Eyewitness News.
A special